I could go ADT if. No, I'm not gonna go ADT if. But I should be fine to rick this. This is.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Everyone has a price.
Alt.
Seconds until minions spawn.
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one.
Minions have spawned.
All I can say is Gangnam Style, dude. Gangnam Style.
Heroes go hungry.
Is that the dance he does?
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
Kings come and go, but gold stays. I've got values. They stack up nicely. Is the rust on the soul blade.
Ah!
silly thing you've got to do. I make my own fortune. Loyalty isn't earned. Laws or whatever works at the time.
Piss off.
got values. They stack up my I go where the trouble is. Another fight, another fee. Heroes go hungry.
Interesting purchase, Nessus.
Loyalty isn't earned. It's not.
Oh, he's copying me. It's a build I normally go. It fucking rigs.
It does if you're fighting an AD champion, though.
Hey, he's playing the late game.
Victory is what I'm paid for.
Ah, crap, I fucking whiffed my ult and didn't cast it in time.
Easy pay.
Fuck you.
Kings come and go, but gold stays.
Well played, good sir. Well played.
Everyone has a price. Honor is the rust on a dull blade. I make my own. Get paid and get out.
Yeah.
Sneaky.
Loyalty isn't earned. It's bought. Wealth is my kind of burden. Heroes go hungry. Destroyed. Honor is the rust on a dog.
Here's something that won't wash off.
This Nessus is just pushing lane, dude.
Rampage. Your turret has been destroyed.
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die.
I'm coming.
Loyalty is earned. It's bot.
Let's see where he is.
I've got values. They stack up nicely.
Careful, man. He's fucking tough.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade. Everyone has a price. You've got a problem.
Fuck it.
Kind of burden. It's not stealing if they're dead.
Joe's down.
Oh.
Get paid and get out. The only thing I look up to is the sky. I make my own fortune.
been slain. The ally has been slain. Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain.
Heroes go hungry.
It ain't luck, it's destiny.
Wealth is my kind of
crap. Wrong card.
Too far anyway.
It's not stealing if they're dead.
As long as it's not whole team, we can take him.
Loyalty isn't earned. It's bought.
Yeah, it's probably whole team now.
Kings come and go, but gold stays. You can't tame the desert. Laws or whatever works at the time.
Top's in trouble.
Shut down. Enemy rampage.
I go where the trouble is.
Okay, if you're gonna push, I'm gonna push.
Sorry, love you.
An ally has been slain.
Get paid and get out.
What the dragon?
The jungle is down. got values. We have Omnom and fucking Alt and the smarter man. We should do it.
Yeah, I'm coming the way. Almost there.
Oh crap, I'm so fucked. What happened there? Oh, go to shit.
This is that he's like
OP as fuck.
It's just he's super tank, so he's like a terrible first target because he'll outlive everyone. He's definitely gonna be like one of the harder ones to kill. But if you don't take care of him, he just DPSs your team right now. Turn on the outside.
Killing spree. I make my own fortune. I'll fight for a cause. I won't.
Bye.
What the fuck?
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain.
Like, too bloodthirsty, eh?
Shut down.
The only thing I look up to is the sky. Wealth is my kind of burden. Laws are whatever works at the time. Everyone has a price. King's
Jesus Christ, it's just so fucking tanky.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Don't go top.
Can you get to me?
Godlike.
Wealth is my kind of burden.
Oh my god, both turrets were attacking me, what the fuck?
An enemy has been slain.
I tried to kill it.
An enemy has been slain.
Get paid and get out. On a dog. Shut down.
Your team has destroyed a turret. The enemy's inhibitors respawn.
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one. Heroes go hungry.
Fuck. The zip base respawned, man.
Get paid and get out.
Group up.
It's not stealing. Kings come and go, but gold stays. Honor is the rust on a dull blade. You can't tame the desert.
Whoa, that was not what I wanted to do. Is
shut down.
There if you can, bro.
That's
where he's gonna get it.
Wealth is my kind of burden.
I mean, pushed up.
Heroes go hungry.
Baron, Baron, Baron. get you up there and...
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one.
GG.
Nice, bro. Also weird. Victory. Fuck, you burst that down fast.
That's doing 500 a hit.
Huh?
Was doing 500
Holy
a
fuck.
Hit. Don't know why I was doing so much, but they're like, oh my god, they're going to Baron.
Leave base.
Ouch. To be fair, he's kind of right. I was having a shit game.
Yeah, we were wrecking bot, but team fights were going fucked. We were losing
Did
the team fight.
Osmonds add you to their list?
No.
Added me. He's a friend request. I'm like, or whatever.
Man. Alright. It's a bit too late now. Time for bed.
Alright, man.
Alright. Catch you later, bro. See you, man.
Welcome to the show, everybody. I am Keegan.
I am Jordan.
And this is Key and Peele. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Jordan and I are we're biracial.
Yes, half black, half white.
And because of that, we find ourselves particularly adept at lying. Because on a daily basis, we have to adjust our blackness.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, no, there's many reasons we do that. I mean, to terrify white people.
Yes, that's one of the main reasons. One of the main reasons.
Because, I mean, you know, with the way that we sound, the way that we actually talk, we're not intimidating anybody.
Oh, no.
We sound very white.
We sound whiter than the black dude in the college a cappella group.
Oh, yes. Yeah. We sound whiter than Mitt Romney in a snowstorm. You know what I mean? But that's just... That's the reason. When we're around other brothers and sisters, you will see us.
You know, you gotta
just,
you gotta dial it up a little bit.
You gotta dial it up. Oh, see, you know what I'm talking about, brother.
Oh, you know I know what you're talking about,
right? Hey, you know I know you know.
You know I know what you know I know what you're talking about, man. No doubt.
So, because you never want to be the whitest sounding black guy in a room.
You put five white talking black guys in the same room, you come back in an hour, it's gonna be like Ladysmith Black Mambazo
straight
up in there. Yeah.
So
so glad we could bring this project to this neighborhood.
Oh, it's so rich in history.
I grew up in a neighborhood like this.
Oh, yeah, I grew up in a neighborhood exactly like this.
All right, welcome to Mama Sugarbanks. Y'all ready to order?
Yeah. Can I have a chicken fried steak with gravy and a cola?
I will have the baked beef short ribs with collard greens and throw down some of that cornbread.
All right, babe.
You know what? Hold up a second. I'm also gonna have some of them collard greens and cornbread as well, but hook a brother up with some of them hot links.
All right.
You know what? Why am I trying to front? Scratch all that. Give me some okra and some fried red snapper, and girl, you know I want some chitlins.
All right, man.
Y'all got ham hocks?
Of course.
Well, that's what I want. I want a plate of ham hocks, deep fried, blackened, and served on a bed of mustard greens.
Pig feet. I want some pig feet and 4 pounds of grits. And you know what else? Give me a little Dixie cup full of lard.
All right.
I just remember what I want, a bowl of mosquitoes. None of them tiny ones either. Give me them big motherfuckers you find down at the swamp.
Sister, could you please hook a brother up with a rusty bucket full of fish heads wrapped in razor wire?
Donkey teeth.
Donkey teeth?
Straight out a donkey's mouth. You know what? F it. Any animal tooth will do. I want you to stick it in some honey glaze, fry it with fat back, and serve it in an old tin coffee can.
Forget everything I said up to this point right now. Bring me some dandelion greens, a cow hip, and a dog face. Wrap that whole mess in an old Ebony magazine and serve it to me in a shoebox.
Okay, I want a platter of stork ankles, an old cellar door, a possum spine, and a human foot.
You want a human foot.
Mm-hmm.
I got just one question for y'all. You want gravy on that cellar door?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you gotta put gravy on there.
What's a cellar door without gravy?
It's not food.
You will be in room 237. And you have free Wi-Fi there. Also, from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. every morning, there's a free continental breakfast.
Ooh. Continental breakfast?
Yes, from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m.
So it's continental then?
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Hey, garçon. A one admission for the continental breakfast.
You can just help yourself, sir.
Oh, interesting. European style. When in Rome, the forbidden fruit. Well, aren't you a tiny plum? Well, la-dee-da. Paper and everything. And who are you, my little friend? Not a spoon, not a fork, but something in between, a fapoon. What will you think of next, Germany? All of the European countries lay before me. Where should I fly to first? The pit of the donut. Thank you, Turkey. Buckle up. Let's see where we shall go next. The Danish. Clearly from Brussels. Hello, Greece, where the yogurt flows like water. Yes, like go-gurt, but to stay. So good. Pulling into Spain. Baked to perfection.
Can you believe this? It all comes with the room.
I love being incontinent. I love being incontinent.
A delight to the senses. Isn't it, my friend? Isn't it?
Yes. I'll have what I'm having. I'll have what I'm having.
Good afternoon, sir. How can I help you?
Well, Davis, I will be staying indefinitely.
But sir, don't you know that you've always been here?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Continental breakfast?
Right around the corner. What's up? What you doing?
What's with the Robin Williams routine, man? What's going on here?
This is what I do every day.
Man, quit pulling my dick.
What?
Yes, you are. What's the matter? The black guy's making way too much noise in your movie theater, Massa?
Oh, we just did it again.
It's my shite!
Oh!